this particular program puts them on the playing field of life. Great thing about the camera mouse is it's so easy.
All you need to run the camera mouse is a computer, a webcam, a person.
Once you have all of those three things, then all you have to do is come over to the computer and go www.cameramouse.org and click. Once you get to the cameramouse.org site, then you just bring the cursor down to the download and click. So the best part of the whole thing, to download is free. Once you've downloaded the Camera Mouse program onto your computer, you click on the icon. Person's face should come up in the webcam picture. The webcam should capture it, and here's Hannah's face, and then we find a feature. But before we find a feature, we would probably want to go into the settings section. Settings section gives you a whole array of options to be able to customize it for both the program and the individual. We've got the settings up, then we minimize the settings. We find a feature on Hannah's face, which I'm going to select her nostril. And then I'm going to minimize her and bring up a program. It's our paint program that was made here at Boston College. And this allows you to color on a white sheet. All right, I'm going to press the numb lock, which will activate Hannah. Now, you want to move your nose to the right. You want to move it to the left. You want to go up. You want to go down. Good job, nice going. All right, now, do you want to get fancy with that? An M, good job, Hannah, good
job.
You're not limited to just paint programs. The thing is that if you can use a mouse, you can use the camera mouse, and it works with almost anything that you can put on the computer, even the internet. Among the many uses of the camera mouse, one of the most helpful uses is introducing new and easier methods of communication. For example, this is the Midas Touch program, and with it, the user is able to pretty easily spell out actual words and sentences that are spoken for them. We have placed the green dot on Hannah's nostril. So, Hannah, how are you feeling today?
I? Space? Yeah. E. L. Space? H. A. P. P. Why? I feel happy.
Hannah is able to click on the letters she wants using the camera mouse dwell time click option. This feature allows her to dwell the cursor on a button for a set amount of time, which indicates to the computer that it should click on that item. The amount of time the cursor has to rest on the button is adjustable in the settings portion of the camera mouse. Amazing here, because anybody can go on and use their face to run the computer.
Right.
But with our kids here, they have extremely limited mobility. They're nonverbal, most of them, and everything that's done to our kids are usually done
this
for
gives
them
a resume of accomplishments.
So it's really exciting, and it's exciting to see the smile on their face when they make that first goal, or they beat the buddy in a basketball game, or they are able to say, yes, I want the ice cream, rather, and you could hear them say, yes, I want the ice cream. Things that they couldn't do outside of this room. So it's really exciting for me to watch this in the kids. It's great.